And breaking news, topping your news leader at 4 today. Just into our newsroom, the Tennessee Attorney General has announced his office is looking into the attempted foreclosure of Graceland. As News Channel 3 first told you, an investment company planned to auction off the former home of Elvis Presley in a foreclosure sale over a nearly $4 million debt it says was owed by Lisa Marie Presley. Yesterday, the company dropped the effort after a judge issued an injunction halting that sale. Of course, we'll stay on top of this story for you on air and on WREG.com.